हेलो माय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडेज टॉपिक इज ऐसे और महाराणा प्रताप इन 400 वर्ड्स। इंट्रोडक्शन। महाराणा प्रताप वाज अ क्षत्रिय एंड अ ब्रेव वॉरियर। ही इज नोन फॉर ब्रेवरी, सेक्रीफाइस एंड डिटर्मिनेशन। महाराणा प्रताप वाज द किंग ऑफ सिसोदिया डायनेस्टी इन उदयपुर मेवाड़। ही डिफीटेड द मुगल्स मेनी टाइम्स इन द वॉर और बैटल। He had never accepted the subordination of the Mughal in his life. He sacrificed his life to protect his motherland. Place of birth and parents. Maharana Pratap was born on 9th May 1540 AD in Kumbalgarh Fort. His father name was Uday Singh and mother name was Jayavanta Bai. Childhood and upbringing. Maharana Pratap was a brilliant child since childhood. Maharana Pratap's childhood was spent with the Bhil community. He used to learn to fight with Bhils, in which he used to learn to use spear, sword and horse riding. Skills. Maharana Pratap was a brave warrior. He was fully proficient in using all types of weapons like spear, sword, horse riding, etc. It is said that Maharana Pratap used to wear 72 kg armor during the war or battle and used to keep 81 kg spear in his hand. Married life. Maharana Pratap had a total of 11 marriages in his life. He had 17 sons and 5 daughters. Coronation. The first coronation of Maharana Pratap took place in Gogunda on February 28, 1572, but the second coronation in the form of legislation took place in Kumbalgarh Fort in 1572 AD. Struggle with Mughals. Maharana Pratap was a great warrior. He fought with the Mughals many times in his life and he had brought the entire Mughals empire to its knee with his bravery. He had never accepted the subordination of Mughals emperor Akbar in his life. Battle of Haldighati. Maharana Pratap fought many battles with the Mughals, but the Battle of Haldighati is one of the most memorable battles in history. Maharana Pratap led the army of Mewar in the Battle of Haldighati. The historic battles of Haldighati took place on June 18, 1576 between Mewar and the Mughals. Maharana Pratap and his soldier fought fiercely with the Mughals in front of Akbar's huge army. Thousands of warriors had sacrificed their lives in this war. Maharana Pratap's favorite horse Chetak also sacrificed his life. Maharana army forced the Mughal army to retreat and Maharana Pratap of Mewar was victorious in this battle or war. Death. Maharana Pratap died on 19 January 1597. At that time, he was 56 years old. His name will always remain immortal in history for his bravery, sacrifice, and determination. Thanks for watching. Best of luck.